Assisted docking is a new feature from Volvo Penta that lets you maneuver the boat with high precision using the joystick, regardless of wind or current. This film will show you the basic maneuvers you can do with assisted docking. You turn on assisted docking by pushing this button on the joystick. You move forward by pushing the joystick forward. The display indicates that the boat is moving forward when the blue lines are activated on the display. It's like a corridor where you're laying out two lines in front of the boat and then you follow those lines moving forward. You can also move sideways. To do this, tilt the joystick to the side. At any time, you can stop and pause by releasing the joystick, and the boat will stand still in a fixed position. The display will indicate this with a blue circle around the boat. To rotate around a fixed position, you twist the joystick. To improve your alignment or move in small increments, utilize the fine-tuning ability. Twist and release the joystick, and the boat will rotate a few degrees without drifting off path. You do this by a fast full twist and a quick release. To move in a small increment to the side, backward or forward, move the joystick all the way in a fast movement and then release it directly. This changes the position about 1 foot. This movement is called a tap. You can make up to 3 taps or twists. Then you need to wait for the new position before giving additional input. The display will indicate that you are moving with a yellow circle, and you will understand that you have reached your new position when the yellow circle disappears. You also hear a sound, 1 beep, when you tap to start your movement, and then a confirmation with 2 beeps that you have reached your new position. Side push is a function to fix the boat's position sideways against the dock. You tilt the joystick to the side to get adjacent to the dock, and then activate side push in the display while you are tilting the joystick. Make sure to have even contact along the side. The boat will then hold its position and not drift away while mooring or disembarking. You can adjust the amount of force against the dock by pushing the joystick towards the dock for more force or away from the dock for less force. You deactivate side push either through the display or by pushing the joystick away from the dock until you have released all force. We have now reviewed the basic maneuvers of assisted docking. To understand and master the new possible driving technique, see the film titled Learn the New Driving Technique with Assisted Docking.